is the powerful voice of six-year-old Pranysqa Mishra, who, after winning a contest, got to sing the U.S. national anthem at an NBA Washington Wizards game.
Look how cool and calm she is. Pranysqa and her mom, Priya, join us now from Milton, Ontario, to talk about the experience. Welcome, guys. Pranysqa, our pleasure. Our pleasure. Pranysqa, tell us about singing at the NBA game. Were you nervous at all?
Yes, I was not that nervous, but actually, I was like very proud and happy. Like, I was just jumping all around.
Oh, I bet.
Were you feeling the same way about coming on the morning show today? Have you been jumping around all over the house this morning?
Yes, yes.
Not really.
Yeah.
Not
no,
really.
Yeah.
Not so
okay.
much.
Yeah. Priya, has Pranysqa, has she always loved to sing?
Oh, yeah. She, like when she was a baby, we noticed that she enjoys the music. And around when she was like around 2.9 years old, that was her first song which she sings, The Cheap Thrills by Sia. And we were like, okay, fine. And she continued to have that passion. And she went to the, like, we put her into the piano classes as well. And she was doing great. And around 5 years old, that was her first community events where she performed. And it was like she prepared Into the Unknown in front of like 200 people. And I didn't help her to prepare that song, and she did by herself. And me and my husband was like, you know what? She is taking this seriously. Everybody was so mesmerized. And from there, we started taking that seriously. And around like last year, you know, due to this COVID situation, we took the opportunity to give her more time and spend more time with her. And the first contest which she won was O Canada by City of Surrey, BC. That was her first, you know, contest win. And after that, she won for United States Hockey League for Fargo Force team as a national anthem contest winner. Following that, she won for Carolina Thunderbirds for Federal Prospect Hockey League. And this year, in the beginning around February, she sang for NCAA men and women's basketball for St. Bonnie's, New York. And from there, we got the invitation for NBA. So, yeah,
wow.
We are very
so she's taking bookings into 2022 then.
Oh, my goodness. What a resume. All right. Pranysqa, tell us, what do you love most about singing?
I love singing. It makes me feel happy. I like when people listen to my song. And also, I like to share my voice to the whole world.
All right. Well, listen, you're going to honor us with a bit of a performance here this morning on the morning show. What are you going to sing for us?
First, I'm going to sing O Canada.
Take it away.
Okay.
Oh, bring it home. Oh, my goodness. Wow.
Go Leafs,
go!
Oh my God! That is amazing. You are so good. Thank you so much, guys, for joining us.
Appreciate it this morning. Stay well. And coming up next here on The Morning Show, style expert Lisa Kisber is here with some practical fashions for these pandemic times.